Hi, on this presentation, I'm going to show you how to use the specialized TBL monitor UI. So for this, once you have a lesson, first you need to access the standard monitor UI. In this monitor UI, in the standard monitor UI, you'll see that there's four tabs. Here's the lesson information, here's your learning design, and how the students are progressing through the lesson. Then there's a learner tab, which will show you how each individual student has progressed. And finally, there's a gradebook tab that shows you how the students have actually gone through the lesson and as well as the scores that they have attained. Now, let's go back to the lesson tab. Now, in the context of TBL, it will be important to know which students are in what groups. So for that, in order to access those details, then you can click here on the grouping information. So in the grouping information, you will see how the students have been allocated to groups, and most likely this has been done at the beginning of the semester. And now the learners have allocated directly into this group, so automatically by the system. Then the other important information is the scores that the students have attained in the IRAT. So for that, we go to the sequence tab and then we double click on the IRAT. Here in the IRAT, we'll be able to see for each of the students what has been the score that they've gotten, as well as this confidence level on answering that question. So you can see this for all the students. Now, if we want to see who is the leader of each of the groups, then we need to double click on the leader and the leader selection, and then we'll be able to see for each of the persons' groups who is the leader for each of these groups. If we want to see the scores in the TIRA, then we click here on the scratching. The scratching would give us information about what have been the selection for each of the groups. So in this case, for group one, we can actually see what are the answers that they have gotten, what have been their choice, as well as how the individuals have actually selected the selection that the individuals have done as part of the IRAT and their confidence level. Now, as you can see, this is information that it is a bit cumbersome to get, and especially for the TBL purpose, if you want to get information and or do a comparison between the IRA and the TIRA, then this UI might not necessarily be the best. Therefore, we have created a new specialized TBL monitoring that is right here. Once you click on this TBL monitor UI, what you will see is a specialized interface that will show you specific information about TBL. So in this case, what we can see is the sequence diagram and we can track how the students have been progressing, just as we do in the normal regular monitor. But then it also gives information about the teams. And the information that we can get here in the teams is split by group. So in this case, we can actually see that group one, all the members of group one, in bold we'll be able to see the name of the students, which is the leader, and the individual scores that they've got in the IRAT as well as the TIRAT. We can actually make changes, for instance, to the leader if we wish to do so, as well as having a quick comparison of the scores of the individual students and the TIRAT. Then we can also visualize the IRAT scores directly from here. So in this case, we can actually see all of the questions, and if we want to see what has been the student's choice, then by clicking on this button, we'll be able to see the questions and what has been the selection for all the students, as well as the percentage for each of them. If we want to see what the question is, just click here and you'll be able to see the question as well as the right answer and the percentages. Similarly, we can do the same thing with the TIRA. So here are the questions again, and then we can actually see what has been the results and the selection for each of the answers. We can also print this output, as well as export this as an Excel file. Now, as part of the burning questions or the challenges that the students have for each of the individual questions, we can actually see them here. So in this case, we can actually see that this group one has raised this challenge to this question, as well as group two. We can actually see that the students have actually selected to have liked this question, so it gives priority for the answer to be. It gives priority for this challenge. Now, in terms of the application exercise, here you can also see all the questions that the students have answered. Now, if you want to see specifics, you can also go back into the sequence diagram and double click on these activities, and this will act just as a normal monitor UI. If you want to switch to the regular monitor, then just press this button and you're back at the normal LAMS monitor UI. And you can toggle as you wish. All right, I think that's it. Thank you very much.